It looks like I need to charge it to trigger the release.